and you would turn it into a sleeping bag. You know, like you have a caterpillar in a cocoon just before it hatches into a butterfly. That's what you'd be wrapped up in. Something like a mummy, you know, a bit of bondage around you to get you nice, keep you nice, warm and dry. Because you remember, it's pure 100% wool.